In this video example, I would like to demonstrate how OptiLayer designs a neutral beam splitter operating at the incident angle of 45 degrees and in the spectral range from 620 to 680 nanometers. This coating separates the reflected light into two beams, S and P polarized beams, and reflectance values for S and P polarization must be 50%. We will use standard layer materials, niobium pentoxide and silicon dioxide and suprazil substrate. And refractive indexes of the materials will be specified by a Cauchy formula in the visible spectral range. Now I would like to demonstrate how OptiLayer will solve this complicated design problem. First of all, I specified a target for the spectral range from 620 to 680 nanometers, two pages for S and P polarizations, and target reflectance values are 50%. Incident angle is 45 degrees. Load this target. The substrate is suprazil. This is its refractive index. And two layer materials, niobium pentoxide, and silicon dioxide. This is its refractive index. And starting design, it's one layer coating of 3000 nanometer. We can load this starting design, and now we are ready to start our design process. Now we start our design process with a needle optimization auto option. And in some seconds we obtain an excellent approximation of our target specifications. Now I can terminate the process, and what I can see now in the refractive index profile that there are quite thin layers, 20 nanometers or even 8 nanometers, and I would like to remove these layers, but at the same time I would like to keep the same excellent spectral performance of the beam splitter. For this purpose I will use a special OptiLayer option. It's called thin film removal. I specify here my thickness stop criterion. All design layers must be thicker than 45 nanometers. Remove button, and in some seconds I obtain an excellent 28 layer solution. We can observe excellent approximations of our target specifications. Reflectances are inside of the range from 49 to 51%. This is very close to 50% of target reflectance. At the same time, we can see that all layers are quite thick. The thinnest layer is 49 nanometers. This is an excellent design solution.